sent out again. All ready for concrete. All the strikers in place, just waiting for the trucks to turn up. So we'll just be filling in the mesh as we go. Nice and simple. Roll the strikers back.
Yeah. Fucking hell. Huh? Drag anything, drag it into the middle. Yeah. Yeah.
Pretty good. Oh, that's good. It's got us, well, there's just under four lorries, so I'm thinking we're gonna have too much. No?
Another lorry, they'll get you to like
halfway.
Three and a bit, maybe.
Yeah, so we can always adjust the last one.
When are you planning to do this bit?
Monday.
Monday.
Yeah. Yeah, so, well, no, we'll do it Saturday. Saturday morning, we'll give it a whole day. Because it's a bit, it's a bit cooler, isn't it? Yeah. So, do that before we go up to Seven Oaks Rugby Club and watch a couple of games.
Oh, yeah, but Six Nations now, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but I actually watched Seven Oaks play. They're pretty, yeah.
They're quite good.
Yeah. It's bloody good. I think should go back to going. Oh no, I suppose we can't now, can we? Go that way again, or not?
Yeah, it's entirely up to you. They don't quite reach either way, do they?
No, I know. How wide are they? Six? They're not six meters.
They're four meters wide. So you can go one that way and then one like that, and they'll be perfect.
Oh right.
And you overlap by a square.
Yeah, nice.
So that's 2.4 wide.
Beauty. Well, a nice transition from one to the other, so I don't feel it when I go over the forklift every time. Because I fucked up over there. Yeah, well, I did that over there, thinking, oh, that'd be alright, and then it's like every time you go over it.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's loads of little things that make difference. Like, you know, when you're on the roller track, if you stop, you make the line, and then you've got to try and get the line out.
Yeah. It's all learning, isn't it? Oh, sorry. Yeah. YouTube. It didn't really pick you up. So wide angled, this one.
I'm not going to make the cut,
am I? Oh, you make the cut. Thank you.
Thank you.
crying out loud.
We'll just empty this lorry, get the last of it out, and then we've got one more full load and then a part load which we can alter. It's nice about doing a big pour. The first slab done. Nice coarse finish. All being troweled off. Obviously we're gonna do this one on the Monday. I'm gonna get the drone up quickly and take a little aerial shot. Andy's gonna start unloading the kiln and then we've got to do some bagging up. My dad is just making some nets now, so we'll somewhat get back to normal duties. Haven't got any deliveries today, but I do have some tomorrow, so need to get the bags prepared. Did have a bit left over. I didn't film right at the end of the slab, but a bit left over. I actually mucked up with the maths and I ordered 4 lorry loads. We only needed 3. So luckily we didn't actually get it to the point where it was delivering. I realized pretty early on, rung them up, and they're going to transfer that money over to the Monday slab, so I'll have a bit less to pay on this one because we've moved concrete over, which is good. But I had about, well, probably just shy of 2 cube there, well, about a cube and a half. We've had to level out there, which isn't that much of a problem because it is a bit low here, so when we do the next slab, obviously less hardcore, but at least we've made use of it. And we'll have to dig down where that concrete is and grade it back, obviously cut and fill like we did over here, and then we can carry on the pass through. But luckily we found a home for it. But no, it went really well. Concrete's looking great, the weather is fantastic, and yeah, it stayed like warm enough, which is nice. Nice and dry. So as I say, we've got a few bits to do, and then we'll be ready for Monday pour next week. Me and Andy are going to come in on Saturday and just knock these forms off and reset them up over there, so we're all ready. But no, everything really went really well. Well, that's going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. The pour went really well. The next video will be Monday's pour, so hope you're looking forward to that. I'll see you guys in the comments, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.